Hey everybody, what's going on? Today, I'm about to present about 2009 Suzuki SX4. And it's going to be full. In the top view of the SX4, I will stop show the engine and show you a bunch of features of interior and exterior. And so, without further ado, let's go inside. It comes with the white exterior with two-tone aftermarket black and red leather seats. Your reclining, height adjustment, and sliding. Three-spoke design wheel, manual tilt only. It comes with the 4-speed automatic transmission. With lower gear selection, with the shift lock, so let's turn on the headlights, front fog lamp, source the hazard. Automatic driver side window in both ways, up and down. So let's check out the exterior, shall we? It comes with the 16-inch with 205/60 R16 with Bridgestone Turanza tires. So, let's open the hood. It comes with the 1.5 liter inline 4, 16 volt. And the car has front wheel drive. power windows, window lock, central lock, power folding mirror. Power mirrors. So, let's see how she sound. Awesome. Vanity mirror, map lights, MID settings, digital clocks, outside temperature, average fuel consumption. Your media player right here, in dash.
Passion, life, inspiration.
Your air conditioning, fan speed, different zones, wheel defrost, recycle fans, air conditioning mode, and temperature, front defrost, storage area, power outlet, two cup holders, ashtray, steering switch, audio control, volume, sync track, mode and mute. This car comes with the two airbags. Sync track, display, mute, CD, FM, AM, scan, 6 customizable station. So let's check out the back seat. Fuel cap release. Back seats also do fold. Storage pockets on both sides. Coat hook. Center armrest. Still roomy, two leg room. So's the headroom, right here. spare tire down below. Cargo cover. You can remove cargo cover like this and fold down the rear seats to make bigger storage. Fuel cap. Full manual passenger seat as well. Recline and sliding. There is missing a seat height adjustment. Glove compartment. Already. And let's turn off this vehicle. Well guys, hope you enjoy the full in depth view of the 2009 Suzuki SX4, and take a everybody.